beautiful fountains of colors. And what a historic place it was.